You Dinobots hungry for Billy and Baloney.
Me Grimlock hungry for Caesar and Salami Slug.
Why you call me Slug? My name is...
Me Grimlock can't call you that. It is a bad word.
Wait, is a bad word? What the...
It's time for a quickie. Review! Packaging! Changes in 16 steps, 2 swords, what?
Dinobot Slug, this fiery warrior, hates talking orders unless it means he gets to destroy something. To level up anything is found with a fit of white hot dino rage!
For a slug, he looks a lot like a triceratops. He's purple, he's red, he's silver, and he's 100% not movie color accurate.
He's spiky,
he's pointy,
he's so horny he has horns on his chin. Maybe from drooling from looking at dino
boobs.
Articulation, his front legs can go back and forth and in and out a little. His back legs can go kind of back, and he has 2 articulation. His tail can go up, really up, and look at his butt, and he has no head articulation, but he has like, excuse me.
He comes with 2 pointy swords, but don't worry, kids, you won't poke your eyes out with these. You can put them on the sides. His hips don't lie, they just kill you.
To transform, you just pull his butt up like this, and then you pull out the legs, pull out his big pointy feet, and yeah, just do for the same, pull down the little dino feet, pull down, and then you just split this apart like so, and then whoa, look at his head, and you fold this in, and yeah, the tail just kind of hangs there, you know, and then you pull out his hands, you fold in there. You tap the front legs into the body right here, but they don't stay in that good.
Slug in robot mode. That just looks weird. Let's just point this way.
Pointy feet.
Pointy shoulders.
Pointy feet.
Pointy swords. Get the point?
Articulation, his head can rotate and go up and down. His arms can rotate, but they hit his pointy shoulder blades that can go back and forth like that. They bend at the elbow and rotate at the elbow. Wrist can go in and out. He does have waist articulation, but he does hit his pointy hips. His legs can go forward and back, in and out. They hit his pointy hips. Rotate the upper part like bend at one point at the knee, and his pointy toes can go back and forth.
Size comparison time. Final verdict. His name might be different. His colors and robot mode might be weird, but he's still one of the original Dinobots and a Triceratops, and he's pretty freaking awesome. I recommend him.
Want to know how to pay for the new Transformers Age of Extinction Blu-ray?
How do you pay? Pay for it.
You charge it.
Get this now at BigBadToyStore.com and subscribe!